Let's go. I guess we're raising Cain. We'll try to do it before going to bed. You know what? No, but keep in mind, Akko, no rush. Like, this was just an idea I had. Like, if you might have had you a friend on Discord is potential, but I don't know what Fiscord is. That's called I'm being silly. But yeah. But yeah. Feel free to join the 24-hour stream Discord as well. Alright. Die, you little bastards. I was having a good run with Isaac. I just wish my tears were better. Okay, I don't need that right now. Do I have a bomb? Crap. Yum heart. Ew. Oh, yeah, sure, I'll grab it. And then I gotta come back in here when I have a bomb. Bogo bombs, all bomb drops become double bombs. Fortunately, I've got no money. But yeah. Okay, already sent a friend request. Oh, did you? I potentially may not have seen it. All right. Come on, give me a bomb, please. Damn it. Depending on how this run goes, I may do an Azazel run. Okay. Come on, just a bomb or something. Come on, work with me. Or at least 5 cents so I can buy that bomb. Because if nothing else, I do want that tinted rock. Alright, well, but first things first, let's go deal with the boss. Who we got? Gemini, jeez. They just like giving me Gemini. Ooh, that was close. Nope. There we go. Now I just can't get hit by this idiot. As son of a bitch. Well, I can't get a double deal on this. Devil or angel deal on this floor, so it's all good. Okay, thank you. Got HP up. You can't give me a bomb or 2 cents. God damn it. Yeah, because there's a tinted rock. Damn it. You know what? It happens. Yumheart might be good for another sack room. I'm not going to the dark room this time. I did not have the power to deal with that. That's more if I'm just having like a stupid good run. Oh. Oh, Bumbo. Sure. Ah, crap. I had Bumbo before I had him like fully maxed out. He's actually decent. No bombs. God damn it. Ooh. Ah, crap. All right, at least I didn't lose my bomb. Really? I am. Screw it. Alright, let's just deal with Monstro. I'm just happy they legitimately just stay out of the fucking fight. I will see what you typed in just a second. I saw the chat move. Unfortunately, mid-boss fight. So don't worry, I am not ignoring you. Can't stay at the moment. Work came through. All right, good luck. Tier size plus range up. Jeez. I can't forget. Do fatties actually like hurt you, or do they just like bump you around? There is a tinted rock there. I will be getting that in a moment. A spirit heart and two bombs. Well worth it. Okay. Got a yum heart charge. There we go. God damn. Oof. Okay, any more? Oh, it is not worth it. All right, let's head out. No meme channel, it's Jover. Good, good. Ooh, what's in the challenge room? Not worth it. God damn it. Not worth it. Ooh, plus your Oh. Okay, that's kind of interesting. Okay, you have to keep moving it. Gotta pull that back. God damn it. Come here. I'm not feeling this. But hey, live and learn, live and learn. Oh, no, no, no. You son of a bitch. Yeah. Head up. Well, he's almost, like, I think he's almost maxed. Oh yeah, your familiars will also shoot towards that target. Stupid. In case you're wondering why I'm doing that, it's so Bumbo will actually get over here and get the coin. Okay, Gertie. I don't even know where the hell he is. Oh, there we go. Now he's big Bumbo. Down we go. Oh yeah, and Bumbo is just to contact familiar now. Thank you. Not a chance. And all the money from here on out is mine. I just have to be active. Hey, good job, Bumbo. Balls of steel. All right, check the fires. There we go. Get him, Bumbo. There we go. Mm-hmm. Oh, blood donation. No. Oh, hey. I will take a secret room. Okay. Never know when the fires might have some money. And he is not getting my bombs. No, Bumbo, I will fight you. Son of a... There we go. Nope. I haven't found the item room for this floor yet. Dodge it. One second. Experimental pill. Nope. All right. Let's go punch the boss in the face. And dear God, I'm just like, meow. I just turned on the goddamn afterburners. Right. Hey, Chubb. There we go. It's like find a Dodongo. I think it's a Dodongo. There we go. Come on. And oh, another sty. Sure. Let's keep it going. There we go. Get him, Bumbo. Well, crap. There we go. Alright. Now I just need some of you to spawn a goddamn key. Instead, it's just hearts, hearts, hearts. If I can find a fucking sack room, that might be useful. But I have not really seen any. There we go. And then we got you. Come on, key. Okay, here we go. Oop, nope. All right, come on. I want a key before I hit the fucking boss room. For a second, I was like, what is that popping sound? And then I'm like, oh, it's the thorn thing I picked up. Oh, hi, Pride. Oh, hey. Anarchist cookbook. Yeah, no. Yeah, no, I'm not taking that. Oh, hey. I'm an idiot. There. I'll be back for you in a moment. Because I know I got plenty of red hearts. All right. Up we go. There's like, let me just see if there's like three rooms this way. Ooh, nice. Well, I've got a key, so let's go see. what's in the goddamn item room. Get up. Thank you. Petrified. Alright, so we got two more sacks. Screw it. Oh. Well.